This movie's really interesting. It's all like puppets, and basically this guy who's like life is so mundane that everyone else has the same voice, even like voice actor, and then he discovers someone. It's like, oh, they have a unique voice, and then like it's a very cerebral film. It's like a very, I don't know, artsy comedy. It's a good movie though. If any of that sounds appealing to you, then you probably already know if you'd want to watch this.